What is up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Connor, and today we're going to be opening some packs, random packs. We have two, I guess, vintage packs, some 2020 stuff, some newer but not 2020 stuff, and one other thing is I am trying to complete this Derek Dietrich rainbow. And I have some of the cards for it, but if anybody can help with that, I would greatly appreciate it. And other than that, I think we should start opening packs because that is what the video is about. Shout out to a couple people for helping inspire this. One of them being Up North Collectors, obviously, with their random pack opening. I like Classic Cards' pack plunge. I like that. I think this is just kind of my version of any subscription box because, I got a bunch of packs here anyway, so. Let's just start opening. Oh, sorry about that. Move the camera a tad. Here we go. We got a 1992 Series 3 Jumbo Pack. I think that is in a very interesting way of spelling pack. And they're super premium cards. They're not just premium, they are super premium. I don't know if anybody knew that for Series 3. Member's Choice card in every pack, and hopefully a Hall of Famer or a All-Star or just a genuinely good player. I'm not 100,000% sure about the rookies in this set, but I guess we're going to find out as we go. Jeff Branson, Snyder, they're all upside down, although they're not sticking together, which is pretty good. Fleming, I'm going to knock on wood about the sticking together. Rick Amaral, apologize if I mispronounced that, those are Barry Bonds. Not bad, not bad. Put the Bonds right there. Here we have George Bell. Not bad, not bad. George Bell's okay. I'll put George Bell in the pretty good pile. John Russell. Gary Scott. Jeff Robinson. Todd Benzinger. Jeff Robinson again. Another Todd Benzinger. Julio Valera. Apologize if I mispronounce any of these names. Eddie Zosky, Member's Choice, Howard Johnson, which isn't horrible, Mike Galeo, Tom Candiotti, I think that's how you pronounce it, but I could be wrong, Danny Tartable, not horrible, Deion James, we have Pete Incaviglia. Here's a Paul Assenmacher, Wilson Alvarez. It's a cool name. I don't know. We'll keep the Member's Choice. Howard there. We'll keep the Bonds there. Although Hank Aaron is the true home run king, so you're more than welcome to debate that. But Aaron's the true home run king, and I believe Pujols may surpass him. But I could be wrong about that. Here's Upper Deck, 1992. Baseball, collector choice. Maybe we'll find that Ted Williams auto, but I highly, highly, highly doubt it. I thought I was gonna have to get the handy-dandy tool to open that. Here we go, we got a Juan Guzman. Bob Walk. Roberto Kelly. Just kind of putting all the Yankees aside because I PC the Yankees. Tom Gordon. Bill Krueger. Kevin Elter. Scott Ruskin. Casey Candale. Jeff Reed. Tim Wallach. That's not horrible. It's not bad. We'll put the Tim Wallach down. Sure, why not? Dwight Gooden. We'll put him down too. Mike Gallo. Jim Abbott, I think that is one of the cooler cards I've ever seen. Dave Steeb, collector's choice. We'll put that down. I'll organize it in 1 second. And Dave Martinez. All right, what cards do we want to keep up here? The Jim Abbott's like the coolest card of all time, and the Tim. We'll keep Dwight Gooden up, although go Yankees. But we'll try and keep those up. I don't know what we want to do next. Let's do the second oldest pack. Right here. It is 2006 Topps Series 2. Looking for any good rookies. I don't think Verlander's in here, but I think he's an update, but I could be wrong. Doesn't look like we have anything thick. Utley. Not bad. I'll put Utley. I'll put him right there. Maybe I'll put him up there. Brian Fuentes. D-back Thunder. That is a cool card. Mickey Mantle. Also a cool card. Love Mickey Mantle. Julio Lugo. Is Ringhausen. Willie Irv. Or Iyer. Willie Iyer rookie card. And Scott Shields. So not horrible, not great. I think I want to put the Mantle up. And I think I want to put this up. And I'm sorry, Doc Gooden. And I'm going to let's put you right there. But that's not Utley. That's Chase Utley. This card was in MLB The Show a couple years ago. Let me just make sure they're kind of lined up nice. Beautiful. And let's get into the next pack. Let's do a pack of Ginter of this year. Pack of Ginter. The old Ginter. The old Gallon and Inter. Bananas. Johnny Bananas. Okay. He'll automatically going there because his name is Bananas. This pack is, this opening might be just bananas. Ketel Marte, Austin Nola. Booming Cities, Dubai. Not numbered, just regular back. Platinum. And Eric Hosmer having a great season. Eric Hosmer, there you go. What do we want to do next? I'm going to do 18 Series 1. And probably 16 update. I don't know. Here's 18 Series 1. Again, almost thought we would have to get the handy-dandy tool. Looking for any good rookies. Doesn't look like we have anything thick. Most of this is retail anyway, though. So, Hap pitched a gem last night. Daniel Norris. Chancisco, nah. That's not a bad card. He's having an okay season. Put him down there. Parker Bridwell. Yadi Molina. Mr. Mike Trout will definitely be up there. Baltimore Orioles. Chester Colbert. And Bautista. Mr. Trout can go. Let's stack the pack. Stacking the pack. Stacking and packing. Put you there. There. Alright. Let's see if I can put this Chase Utley here. Ooh, now you guys don't know what the packs are. Interesting. It'll be a mystery. Let's do 2016 update. This is a hobby pack, and so is the 2006 is a hobby pack as well. Nothing thick in here. Again, looking for the good rookies. Trevor Story is a big one. Nola rookie debut. Well, that's one of the better ones. Doug Fister. Tony Barnett. He's a rookie. Fernando Rodney. Colin A. All-Star game. Gold Taylor Motter. This is actually a really cool card because he's currently in the KBO. So that is a gold rookie as 1000% making the board. Pirate made it. Pirates Maydays. Oh, Nomar Mazzara. That's a pretty good one. Oh man, this is like making me do hard decisions. Ugh. I think we're gonna have to say goodbye, Bonds. I'm sorry, all you Bonds fans out there. But Mr. Motter's got to be up there. Jim Abbott's dang. Mr. Cisco. Sorry, you're going to have to leave us. Put Nola there. And we're going to put Nomar Mazzara there. Whoa, you guys can't see. I guess this one is going to be leaving us too. The D-backs Thunder. Well, this is a really, really cool card. In my humble opinion. Ooh, what do we want to do next? I'm going to do another pack of Ginter. Why not? Do another pack of this first Ginter. Down on Ginter. There's a Ryu on the back. For the Jays. Burn. Steve Burn, that is. Pedro Martinez on the Expos. And there's another Doc Gooden. For all you Mets fans. Jock Peterson. That's a PC card. Nice card. I don't know, Peterson can fit on here. But I'm gonna put him right there, because he's a mini. Down on the Farm, Fractor, is a Ryu. Nice cards. I like this year's Ginter design. It's pretty cool. You could actually, it is bananas. This year's design, it's just absolutely bananas. Taylor Motter, though, that's still, I'm still very, very, very happy with that card. Oh, man, this is, I'm happy to open packs, you know? Which pack are we gonna do next? Pause the video right now, comment 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. If you have answered number 2, then you'd be incorrect. We're gonna actually do number 5 now. We're gonna do the 19 update. Again, look, this is a hobby pack, looking for all good rookies, obviously. Doesn't seem to be anything thick in there. Neil Walker, Cole Irvin. I don't know, I like how I said Neil Walker there. So, that's pretty cool. Will Smith, he's one of the top rookies. No, Will Smith. Chuck Nassi. Sergio Romo. Honus. Honus Bonus. Nicky Lopez, it's not a bad rookie card right there. That's a pretty good one. I like Nicky Lopez, he's pretty cool. Real Muto. JD Hammer, rookie. JD Martinez. Joe Biggiani. So we did get a Will Smith. That is one of the better rookies. Don't have a Will Smith currently, so that'll go in the collection. How can we? I need a. You know what? I just realized I could do that. So that's what's gonna happen. Maybe I'll put another card up at the end. Next. Yeah, we'll do Series 2. Do I want to save Series 2 for last? Yeah, I think I'm going to save Series 2 for last. And I'm going to do, right now, 18 Series 1. So, here we go. Here's 18 Series 1. We have not needed to get the hand grind to full yet, which is pretty, pretty cool. There's a Mookie. Marcus Semien. Lucas Sims, that's not a bad rookie. Oh, yeah. Are falling. Willie Calhoun, that's a pretty good one. A Cy Young Max Scherzer. Legends of the Making Miggy. Alex Bregman. We're actually supposed to say straight out of LSU. He's not a cheater, he's just straight out of LSU apparently. So straight out of LSU, Alex Bregman. Jonathan VR, Andrelton Simmons, and Stanton. So that was a pretty meh pack. I feel like Calhoun, you're going back up there. Because you're a beast in when it comes to the power department. I'm gonna do, yeah, let's do Winter and then Series 1. Or update. Sorry. Winter and update. Kikuchi. I like Kikuchi, it's pretty cool. Williams and Smoltz. I don't know if this is like a. This one seems weird to me. I don't know why. Under the Bed. I don't know. This one's pretty interesting. Also, boom. You go up there. Field Generals. Vogelbach. I don't know where his career went. He got released recently. Oh, man. I really liked him. I thought he was a good investment. Clearly, it wasn't. Contreras. Yeah, we'll put the Contreras insert out there. Why not? Although I think that one is on the chopping block next if we get a good card. That is 100,000% on the chopping block. I guess we're doing a chopping block now, so. Alright, here's 16 update again. Anyone who is in here, please be good. Specifically Trevor Story. Oh, MDC is. That's pretty good. Not bad. Yeah, I'll put him right here. I'll put him there. I'll debate on whether I should switch them out. Pomeranz, not horrible. Not all-star game cards. Saunders, I remember when he was good. Looks like we have a interesting card right there. Matt Bowman. Although this isn't Bowman. Franklin Miguel Snow. Customize your batting gloves just like Miguel Snow. That is a first for me. I've never seen that card before. Rediscover. I don't know if anybody wants that card. But, Rediscover. Oswaldo Arcia. I really liked watching him. He was fun. Andrew Trigg and Greg Malley. Rookie combos. Is that Arcia SP? 14, and 14 is not, but I like Oswaldo Arcia anyway. I think that I'm going to keep the Contreras up there, and the Diaz will have to go in the pile of pretty good stuff. Final pack, of course, looking for Lubob, Yu Chang, Karinchak, Fraley, anybody good, basically. I know this pack felt a little weird. There's that card. Security protector. Urshela. Renegilfo. Steven Duggar. Renato Nunez. Bowers. Newcomb. Matt Beatty, second year card. Jonathan Daza. It's not horrible. Jonathan Daza there. JD Davis. Austin Voth. Chad Green. Junior Fernandez. Corey Seager insert. Emar insert. This is the last chance to get a Lubob, so I don't know. Let's slow reveal. Tops. I don't think it is, because, yeah, it's not. Nicomed. You know what? Let me double check these cards for a second. Make sure we didn't miss anything on the back. Because I have indeed missed an advanced stat parallel before. I have indeed missed one. Just gotta check. Junior Fernandois. I do not have any other packs to open. So that is gonna be probably it for the video. Unless you guys want me to sit here and talk, but I don't know if you guys would like that or not. Yeah. That was a successful opening because of this guy, that, basically everything was pretty cool. I mean, this video was bananas. So, I don't know what to call this series. Collecting with packs. Packs with Connor. Collecting packs, Connor. I don't know. Maybe we don't call it any of those because those are all horrible names. You guys decide in the comments what we call this series. And please subscribe and like because you're a good person. Even if you didn't like the content, just... why not, right? I mean, why not? In that case, I will... oh, we should probably check what this is number two. Maybe it's the one or the... is 9:31 of 2016. The time is not 9:31 when I'm recording this, however. So, apologies for all of you who were going to ask me if it was 9:31, because I know for a fact that somebody was going to. With that being said, you know, I think I know what we're going to call it series. We're going to call it Bananas. Packs and Bananas. Alright, Packs and Bananas. Thank you for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. And, you know what? I'm going to take a page out of Natsman72's book. As we always say, eyes up, head up, head on a swivel, deuces, I'm out.